Right, so we've got the new clutch parts coming. So we need to get this bit apart. So we need to make a tool that bolts onto here to hold the clutch and everything in place. So I'm going to make that out of a bit of aluminium. So we use that. I'm going to make a template using a piece of plastic. This out. Right, so we'll cut the piece of plastic out the same size as the aluminium. We're going to have a hole here. You want to mark our shape like that. Okay. Just wipe that one off. There's the pattern we need to cut first. So just cut teeth. Okay, so that's a little bit buckled there, got a bit too carried away with the heat, but it fits nice around here. Now we want to do cutouts. Need to cut these out. Okay, that fits in there. And I want to just do a cut line like that. Got a drill hole here, and a drill hole here. That out. Okay, so just got to clamp down. Here we go. Now start cutting and drilling that out. Alright, so we'll just do it. Start by drilling it all, and then we'll file it. So everything was about 6 mil thick, 6 mil hole. Okay, so it's all done, bolts on, holds the outer clutch housing, holds the inner hub. Taking about 3 hours to make it. I think you can buy them for about 60 euro. You can't get them here. I'd have to wait at least a week or two, so might as well make one since I've got all day.